What was the GPA and SAT score that got you into UCLA?
My GPA score was 4.54 weighted, and then my ACT score was 35.
Oh my god, I got a 35 too. School shit.
SAT score, it was like 1100. It was very low, but my GPA was like 4.3.
Dope.
Okay, I don't like flexing, but it's 4.6 and 1560.
That's awesome.
I didn't get it out of high school. I'm actually a transfer, okay. So I think the only thing that matters is my GPA, which is a 4.0.